Let's see back on offense. They have it up Osmond. Kearns gets the separation, gets the ball. And gently puts it in the end zone. Tilly comes into the goal, and that's her hat trick in the afternoon.